Okay. Okay. Ok.
Hey, you okay? Hang on. I'm coming. Marquez?
Ooh, wrong move, Chris, old buddy.
What the?
You can die now, Chris.
Fuck!
No. Okay.
Hey. Hey, you still with us?
You. Thanks. I was beginning to think we'd been left behind. I think we can get out this way. Luke is a fucking psycho. Not sure what's worse, him or those things. We gotta get out of here. Over here. We can get out up through there. Oh, fuck. You gotta be kidding me. Fuck! 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 Get this thing off me! No!
I don't know about you, Christopher, but I'm getting real tired of playing games.
Three men, Lucas. Three of my men dead because of you. This ends, and it ends now.
Well, I don't think so. It's about to be four dead soldiers in a minute. You're going to fail, and you are going to die.
Okay, we got a situation here.
We're on it, Chris. Head back to the central cavern and wait for further instructions.
Don't let me down.
Yeah.
2. Chute. Okay. Okay. Oh. No. No. No.
Is this really gonna work?
Hurry, Chris.
Here goes nothing. That did it.
Take it off before it thaws and restarts.
Shit. Yeah, I'm fine. Okay, Lucas. It's just you and me.
Chris, we're showing a room located behind the shield machine.
Lucas?
It's possible. See if you can get in there to check it out.
Got it.
Okay.
Christopher, still with us, I see. Very impressive, my friend. Very impressive. Let's just see how impressive you really are.
Nada!
don't get any sympathy from me, asshole.
I know. I've done terrible things. Horrible things. I killed your man. I tortured them. And I enjoyed every second, soldier boy. Just like I'm going to enjoy watching you burn.
Commencing countdown to detonation.
You hear that? Sounds like time's running out for you. Tick tock, Christopher. Tick tock.
You're gonna kill me, just kill me.
Nine.
For the love of God, shut the fuck up.
Oh, I wish I could stay and watch you burn to death. But I can't.
Eight.
I have it elsewhere to be. Bye-bye.
Six.
Fuck.
Five.
Don't want to die here. God damn it!
Four.
Yeah, I'm fine.
We managed to intercept an email Lucas just sent out. Listen to this. Umbrella and Redfield have been taken care of. Dealing with them cost me some time. Cost them a lot more. But I can still get that data to you, but we're quits after that.
He thinks I'm dead. This might be our chance. Who'd he send it to?
We're still decrypting that. Just get Lucas.
Keep me posted.
Deux. Right there. Okay. Okay.
How the hell are you still alive? You should be dead.
We got your emails. We know you're funneling info to someone.
That's none of your goddamn business, Chris. A lot of people out there want to know about our little AED. A lot of people.
Your friends, the connections, know about this? They don't strike me as the forgiving type.
That's my business. You let me worry about that. You're about to have your hands full.
I can't. I don't. No. I don't believe it.
Believe it. It's over.
No. No way.
Just shut up and accept it, Lucas.
You'd love that, wouldn't you? Oh, boy.
So this is what it feels like.
Got a situation down here.
Infection is at critical mass.
Tell me something I don't know.
Oh, I've got something for you. You're fucking screwed.
You're going to need to proceed with caution. Extreme caution.
Oh, well, that's different. Like it haven't been since we got here.
No.
Not much oxygen left.
Oxygen depleted. Please wait until reserves are refilled.
Game over.
Okay.
Finally.
Chris, the data transfer is almost complete.
How do I stop it?
You need to find a way to shut down the server. There may be some transformer relays you can...
Crimea River. What's the sit rep?
The facility is clear. Even the newer breeds have been neutralized.
And I'm out of here.
Perimeter wall is up and operational.
Good. Think we did any good here?
Not for them, unfortunately. But the mold is contained. Hopefully, they're Evie's last victims.
Hopefully.
Chris, there's a call for you. You need to take it back at the camp.
All right. I'm on my way.
Okay. No. Okay. Fiji, 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 Fiji